here we are in the Boston Logan International Airport. We just landed and we're about to get our bags. There was a blizzard here yesterday, so it's pretty snowy outside, but it doesn't look too crazy, I guess. Ginger brought her Yeti, which is appropriate for this snowy adventure.
Yes.
So yeah, next we have to get our bags and then go to our Airbnb. Okay, well, here we are down by the shipyard in Boston. It's probably one of many shipyards, if I had to guess. I don't know.
Probably.
But it's easy walking distance from our Airbnb. So now we're on our way down here to see about what we can get into today. We don't really know what our plan is yet. Maybe take a ferry.
Clam chowder.
Eat clam chowder is part of the plan. So that part is set. Clam chowder is definitely on the agenda. But we don't know where. And we don't know when. So
all day.
Yeah. So we'll just see. The snow is melting off. So it's oh god, it's hard for me to talk. The wind blows like that. The snow's melting off, so it's getting easier to get around.
That's what we should use our water bottles for. Clam chowder. We could just carry a glass of clam chowder with us.
That would be so disgusting.
It'd be warm and nice.
And gloppy lumps coming out of the nozzle.
Mm.
All right, so anyway, yeah, we're going to see what we can get into. At the USS Constitution, Old Ironsides. The what is this? The oldest still floating ship in the American Navy, right?
Yeah.
So it looks pretty neat.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's freezing cold out here too.
Mm, too cold.
Freezing cold and cool ships. Thank you.
So we're in the, what is this, the Boston Museum of Fine Arts, in the ancient Egyptian area, I guess. There's mummies.
Hi, mummy.
A lot of really cool stuff in here. So that right there is an 8,000-year-old rabbit vessel made from gypsum from Syria. Okay, we've boarded our flight for Iceland. Ginger's got herself mostly prepared. We got about a 4-hour and 50-minute flight. Okay. Well, hello from Iceland. We have been awake for a long time.
So many hours.
Yep, I didn't sleep on the plane. I didn't sleep on the bus from the airport. And we've still got a tour and can't check in until 2 p.m. And it's like, what, 8:30 a.m. right now?
Yeah.
Something like that?
Yeah.
So it's going to be a long day.
But I can already tell that it's going to be an awesome day.
It's going to be definitely awesome.
Look at this fireplace.
Yeah.
The smoke.
Yeah. And there's like the international phenomenon of cover songs, of popular songs is happening. But this, our hotel is great. Yeah. So anyway, we are just chilling here until the tour starts, I guess.
Yeah, maybe we'll take a nap.
If we can figure out a way to. Yeah, actually there's a really soft looking couch right there. That looks pretty inviting. Yeah. I gotta tell you, right now it looks especially inviting.
Yeah. Let's check it out.
Yeah. Okay, well,
okay.
Here we go.
here we are in our room. We just got back from the grocery store, which is basically next door, easy walking distance. Picked up a few snack items. Ginger's having some
yogurt.
How would you say that? Isay? Isay?
Unkainat ayer. I mean, I say skyer. I don't know.
What's the flavor?
Pear.
Pear. Pear yogurt.
We got a whole bunch of other interesting items. Dark Marcy and Persian Perry. So these are chocolate bars, right?
I think so.
Yeah, it says simply chocolate. So these are chocolate bars, different flavored. This one's got white chocolate with Persian licorice. This one's with marzipan and a double layer of dark chocolate. That sounds nice. Mm. The corny big peanut chocolate bar. That'll be interesting. We got this nice little thing. This is a sampler pack kind of thing of Icelandic, traditional Icelandic chocolate. It's got some dark and milk chocolate in there. A couple of different, what would you say, percentages, I guess, of dark chocolate. Mm-hmm. Some chips. So here's some chips that we thought had interesting flavors. Here's this one, balsamic vinegar flavor, naturals. Already tasted these. These taste really good.
They're really good. I don't even like balsamic vinegar.
Yeah.
And those chips were delicious.
This would probably be my favorite chip flavor back in the States, honestly.
Yeah.
If we could get it, yeah. That's seriously like a really good flavor for chips. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I'm a big fan of balsamic vinegar. Here's this. I haven't tried this one yet. Mild paprika. It seems to be paprika flavored chips seem to be a thing here.
Should we try it?
Yeah, go ahead and bust it open while I talk about these others. Mm-hmm. Here's some gummies we got.
I hope I don't make too much noise. There, easy.
Okay, this is Trolley Play Mouse. So they're like little mouse gummies, and are those strings attached to them? Or are they worms?
Tail.
Oh.
Right?
I don't know. This one's coming out of his head.
Uh-oh. Radioactive.
So, anyway, that'll be interesting. And then, of course, the classic. Couldn't get out of here without having this. The fish jerky. Dried fish. Food of the Vikings.
Yeah.
Which, I was afraid that this was going to be, like, the main thing that was on offer here to eat. And that hasn't turned out to be true, so I'm happy about that.
These chips are vegetarian.
Oh, hey, it's the little symbol that we learned about in India. Okay. Maybe that's a European thing.
India is part of Europe.
Oh, boy. All right, paprika flavor. Mild paprika. Whoops.
What is paprika?
It's a seasoning, isn't it? Just like a little seasoning.
They have pictures of bell peppers. It's a spice. I don't know anything about it.
Does it look like that?
No, that's a bell pepper.
Well, maybe paprika looks like that, and then they dry it and grind it up or something.
Maybe. Do you like it?
It's okay. It tastes kind of like tomato to me.
I like it. This is mild.
Yeah, I almost forgot to mention this one. That we got this it's a pretty big bottle of cider, apple cider,
and it cost $30
pretty much. I don't actually know how much it cost, but everything that I just showed you cost us $70, which is kind of insane. Food prices are expensive here in Iceland. So anyway, this is 0.7% alcohol, so very weekly alcohol, but we tasted it and it was pretty good.
Mm-hmm. That was good.
Yeah. So we'll taste the dried fish later. We're on our way to the lagoon now. Walking through the lava field. Perfect swimming weather, but no, it's supposed to be good. hot water, steamy water. Healing and rejuvenative quantities of water. There's another hot spot right here.
Yeah, I know. It's really hot.
I think a fish. I think it just brushed a fish.
I think fish are disallowed.
Well, there's something down there. Maybe somebody dropped something.
Maybe somebody dropped a fish.
It looks like we're wearing like some kind of matching costume.
We are. It's called skin. Cheers to your health.
Cheers. Tastes of kale.
Yum.
Thank you.
Okay. Put it on.
Right now?
Yeah.
I know.
With the livestock and the families and slaves somewhere in peace. We would grow the land and grow the livestock and so on and so on.
Foot on the ground, and that's why it makes it so comfortable.
very fast.
Here off the south coast of Iceland, which is called Surtsey, black explode. They cause a massive gas and ash plumes that affects the atmosphere.
So this is our last night. We're about to start our last night in Iceland.
Yes, and it's been dark for 3 hours already.
that's not true.
It gets dark at 3 p.m. and doesn't get light again until 11 a.m.
Yeah, that's not true.
Up here in the north?
It's basically normal.
It's basically normal now.
It's basically normal right now. So what do you think about, what has been your experience of the trip? How do you feel about Iceland?
I love Iceland because the landscape's beautiful. I feel like it's been the most, maybe, educational trip that we've had so far.
Oh, maybe so.
Because I didn't know anything about Iceland, really.
That's true, yeah, I didn't either. Yeah, we went into this one definitely, like, just, like, we've heard it's cold there.
Yeah, that's about it.
I think they eat fish.
And they do.
They do, but not as much as I was afraid they did. Actually, the food here is awesome.
Yeah, that's been one of the best features.
Yeah, I've loved the food here.
It's also been the most physically uncomfortable trip that I've ever taken.
Yeah, the cold, it is cold here.
Bundling up.
That part was true.
Every day.
Yeah, you don't go outside without, like, your Arctic gear on.
Yeah.
But it's been great.
Yeah.
I mean, we've had a really great time. It's been an amazing place.
And it still is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I want to come back someday.
Yeah, I would recommend it.
Definitely.
But it is expensive.
Oh my God.
Food and drink are very expensive here.
So expensive.
It's true. People had said that, and it's true.
Yeah.
But, I mean, yeah, like, think, like, you get a cocktail, it's going to be $22, $24. It's not uncommon to see a meal for $25 per person, something like that.
That's pretty much all we've seen.
Yeah. I mean, it's not, I mean, sometimes you can get cheap stuff for like $9 per person.
Yeah, it's like a little dish.
Yeah, you get a sandwich or something.
Hardly. Half a sandwich.
You can get a bowl of soup sometimes.
Yeah, a little.
Yeah, yeah. Not...
Soup shooter. Well,
anyway,
for $9.
If you come here, be prepared for that. But it's worth it.
Yeah. I had like 10 cocktails.
You didn't have any cocktails, did you? I don't think you had a single cocktail.
It's too expensive.
The cocktails really are expensive. It's hard. It is, honestly, like, it is hard to justify paying $20-something for a cocktail.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's, like, the kind of price where if you're in the States and somebody does that, you, like, flip out and throw the table. Or flip out and flip the table.
Or
that just seems like too much flipping.
Flip the table and throw out.
Exactly.
Throw down.
That's right, you throw down. Well, anyway, whatever. It's a great place. We love it. We're glad we came. And then, so tomorrow we fly to Boston for our overnight, and then home.
Home. Warm home.
Yeah, warm home. It'll make us appreciate the warmth of Phoenix again.
Yes, yet detest the ecological horror.
Yeah.
That we've created.
As cold as it is here, they're good at green. They're really good at it.
Greenest.
There's not that much green to be seen, but everything here is green anyway.
This is the real green one.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they should flip names. Okay.
Okay.
Well, that's that.
Cheers.
Cider. Okay.